Montgomery tried to do that to me the other night at the mothers. I got off stage and I was like, dude, this time I meant it, because I actually did do very bad. I was like, I sucked up there. And he was like, yeah, what was that? I was like, as soon as he said that, I was like, you can worry about you, don't ever.
You're so ready to fight. Like, all right.
I went in there talking to myself. The second somebody else was like, yeah, that sucked, I was like, don't ever worry about what I'm doing. And he was like, God, I'll never do that again.